Hey YouTube, this is Gothic King of Two with another sing-along. The song I'm singing along to is by A Bullet for My Valentine called Tears Don't Fall. Pretty good song. And I thought they were an emo band, but they're not. I stand corrected. At least I can admit when I'm wrong on YouTube, you know? Unlike some assholes who just assume, you know, talk shit. But the funny thing about that actually is that trolls who troll people's channels and correct them on their spelling, that's really annoying. You know, it's like, if they were, say, Carrie Underwood's a rock band, no, it's a country singer. You know, at least I can admit when I'm wrong on music, unlike some people who can't. Some people still think Cradle of Filth's an emo band. Well, they're not. So, whatever.
she knew my shame. There's always something different going on.
Song I pulled for my Valentine called Tears Don't Fall. Actually, I pulled up a video with lyrics on it so I could sing along to it. So, usually, otherwise, I wouldn't have been able to sing to it as well as I could have. We'll get the words right anyway. And if you're looking for a new experience in metal, I guess, you want something different, you know, because I'm sure there's a lot of people who are sick of the mainstream shit getting a lot of popularity and you want a different taste in music. Well, you check out my CD, Blood Cemetery, on iTunes. It's a mix of black metal, goth metal, hip-hop, and techno. Sounds really cool. My artist name is King Cobra. It's got JFS at the bottom. You've seen it before in my videos. I'll post the link in the description if you guys want to check it out. It's pretty cool, actually. And I've already started working on my second CD, Darken Days. But as soon as I can get money, I'll post it. And I'll have two CDs on iTunes. Yeah. I thought Bullet for My Valentine was an emo band, but they're not. They're actually alternative, so My Chemical Romance is an emo band, so I can admit when I'm wrong on YouTube. I have, you know, the decency to do so. However, some people, just ignorance is bliss, because people are so blissfully ignorant. Your tears don't fall, they crash around me. The conscience calls, the guilty ones to come home. That wasn't a guitar for the song, I was just guessing, but whatever. If you can't get iTunes, I do have it on Rapshire.com too, so I'll post both links. Actually, I can't get to the Rapshire version, but I'll post the iTunes version, the link, in my description box below. You guys can check it out if you like. I have a huge passion for music, and I have had that since I was 3, and now I have the tools to post my music on iTunes and shit, so it's pretty cool. There's another band called King Cobra on iTunes, but it's the premix of EP. That's their CD. I'm a different version, I guess. So, ironically enough, though, they're also a metal band. Go figure. If you're new to my channel, I play a BC Rich Warlock, Skull Warlock axe with skull straps, guitar strap, and at one point these picks I use have skulls on, but excess of playing has made them come off, but I've been playing guitar since I was in junior high, and I really love playing guitar, it's fun. And I can sing like Danny Filth from Cradle of Filth. My idols in music are Ozzy Osbourne and Danny Filth. They're fucking awesome, man. They're the coolest dudes, you know? Sharon, the dog pissed on the carpet again, Sharon. I used to have long hair like Danny's Nazis, all black, but it died from all the hair dyeing, and I had to get cut because I got in trouble with my parents. Sucks, but it'll grow back. It's hair. And before, these are new glasses, but before, my old glasses with my long hair, it looked a little bit like Ozzy. It was crazy, but I do Ozzy impersonations on my YouTube channel. The wig and the glasses are back there on the shelf, but check it out if you want. Gothic King Coast Jewish.